Hey, thanks for clicking on the extended version of my cast interviews for Call of the Wild. We were at the premiere. We screened the movie with Harrison Ford. Now it's time to actually sit down with him. In fact, he's here in a couple minutes, so I've got to make this quick. This is obviously a remake of the Jack London classic. It's the story of perseverance, it's the story of survival, and it's the story of why dogs are just so amazing. We had a chance to sit down with the cast.
The Yukon is a dangerous place. You never know what's coming. I came up here because I didn't want to be around anyone. And then I met Buck.
I'm spending my Valentine's Day with Harrison Ford. Thank you. I'm sure you love this.
Oh, yeah.
A press junket for you on Valentine's Day.
Well, I'm glad to be here.
That's mine.
And it was a pretty impressive movie. I didn't know what to expect. And I have to tell you, I'm sure Terry Notary, fantastic on the set, you believe that dog is a dog. That had to have felt weird, though.
No, I got over it pretty quick. It was real. It was a real aid for me to have Terry Notary on the set. He stood in for Buck.
But are you rolling on the floor, petting him and scratching him behind the ears? Are you doing that to Terry Notary?
I am.
Well, he seemed to enjoy it.
I enjoyed it as well.
We'll be 2 days behind if you're lucky. And we've never been lucky.
It's magical.
Yeah, exactly.
As you were saying earlier, we got to meet the dogs for the first time when we saw the film. All the whole dog team to see the them, whole, to yeah. meet them all, yeah. is magic. Yeah, the VFX team.
It's crazy. We had all the images, but it was like still pictures of the dogs. Yeah. Seeing them really have their lives and acting. Actually, it was crazy.
Imagination that it yeah. required. Like, we would be sitting there on the sled yeah. and be like, okay, that's the avalanche.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. Okay.
That was good, although it's a little more realistic in the movie. Terry Notary, we've talked to several times. He actually taught me how to walk like an ape. When I heard he was doing the dog and he's down on all fours and you're probably wrestling with him at one point, is that just a little weird? Did it take some getting used to?
Of course, it's because, you know, when you tell that to your friends or your family, you know, people start to smile or maybe they laugh, but he's so into it, there is no space for laughing. This is serious. He's an amazing actor, and he's so into it that he's a dog. There is no choice that you're gonna believe he's a dog. Thank you again, Terry. He's the best.
So if I see him again and I start to pet him, will that be weird or will that make sense? Because he did such a good job as a dog. You know, green screen is a blessing and a curse. It's phenomenal to work with, but then you're not actually, you know, you're looking around and in the movie, the Northern Lights and the Yukon, and you were in California and in a soundstage. And have you actually been up to that area?
Not yet.
No, I haven't been that far north. I've been... No?
We want to go now. I want to go now. Yeah. It's so beautiful. I want to go now.
Yeah, maybe in the summer.
No. Are you crazy?
How do you not fall out of whatever rig you're on shooting that scene because you're rounding corner?
We did fall. Several times.
Yeah. It looks like a horrific ride at an amusement park.
Exactly.
That's beyond.
That was our days. Sometimes some days was just holding the thing and having fun for the day. It was amazing.
How do you feel about an adventure beyond all maps?
I've never seen the Northern Lights. That's one of the things on my bucket list. Is there a journey that you have not made? Like your character finally makes one that you have promised yourself you're gonna make.
I keep ticking them off one after the other. We've recently been to the top of Kilimanjaro, my family and I. We just came back from a 12-day raft trip on the Colorado River in the Grand Canyon. And the majesty of that place is unmatchable, unmatched anywhere I've seen. Just finished a diving trip in Bonaire.
We were just there.
Were you?
New Year's.
Oh, really?
Yeah. You sure dove. How great is that diving?
It's beautiful.
We're going to try to go back in a month because I've never walked into where you dive.
It's cool.
I feel like we should be best friends, honestly, if you think about it. My husband likes motorcycles, planes, and cars.
Yeah.
We dive. You guys dive.
Yeah.
How are we not hanging out normally? Well, you feel a connection, don't you?
Oh, I do.
Okay, I hope so.
I don't know where you came from, but I know where you are now. Welcome to the last place on the earth.
Is there a journey that you both have not made that you have promised yourself you're going to make one day?
Iceland.
Oh.
Yeah.
I feel like this is the journey for me right now. Next week, I'm going to birth a human. That's pretty crazy.
You're the only woman I know that 9 months pregnant is doing press.
Oh, yeah. It's wild. It's wild. That's the call of the wild, guys, right here.
Hey, jeez.
Watch yourself.
Can you sense that we tend to get nervous around you? Can you kind of sense it? When people meet you for the first time, there is a little bit of... I mean, I've been doing this for 20-something years, and I'm sweating. You can't tell, but there's nerves.
I'm delighted to have had the opportunity to be in... to have the career that I've had. And I'm grateful for the support that I feel from our customers.
Right.
Yeah. So, and I love making movies. That's about it for me. I mean, I just don't get more involved in it than that. It's my job. I love my job. I love the work. And I'm very grateful that I've been lucky enough to work with talented directors and so many people that have brought their success has become part of my success.
Raiders of the Lost Ark, first movie I took a date to. I asked the guy, Jeff Pfeiffer.
Oh, yeah.
I'm sure you're stunned because I'm not that
boisterous. No.
What is the first movie you took a date to? Do you remember?
No, I don't. I don't.
Was it the date, probably? Unmemorable?
It's a long time ago.
I know.
I don't remember.
You got a good memory.
I've got a good memory, but not that good.
You've been sleeping for 2 days. In my bed.
I know you've had several animals, several rescue dogs. What's the closest bond you've ever felt with a pet?
You gotta love the one you're with.
Right.
And I've had a lot of dogs in my life. I've loved them all, and they've all been different. We now have 3 dogs. Mm-hmm. Kita is gone. Our 14-year-old passed away a year and a half ago.
I'm sorry.
Still missed.
Yeah.
And so we have Juno, January, and Muggs at home now.
You're a good dog.
Hope you enjoyed my cast interviews for Call of the Wild. Don't forget to like us on Facebook. Harkins Theaters for your movie news, promotions, giveaways. And even though I love spending time inside a Harkins Theater, I think it's time to enjoy a little nature. Maybe a hike or two. Who knows? But we'll see you at the movies.